Hey there digital friends, welcome back to Digital Visions, and in this video I will be showing you how to flash Android 12 custom ROM on Moto One Fusion Plus. So I will give you a quick overview on how is this ROM and what are the features that you will get, and then I will show you how to flash this ROM on Moto One Fusion Plus. So let me show you the Android version and the security patch update that it is on. As you can see, it is running on Android 12 February security patch. And this is the Jipri's Android 12 custom ROM. So let me start with the Easter egg now. So as you can see, this is the Android 12 Easter egg. So now I will quickly show you what are the features that you will get in this Android 12 custom ROM. So let me go to the settings, and now after that let me go to the display, and you can pause and see what are the features you will get, and I will give you some overview of some of them. As you can see here, we can change the fonts. There are so many fonts available, and after that there are three icon packs here. As you can see, the icons change in the status bar also, and after that we can individually also keep these icon packs over here. And after that let me go to the gestures over here, and as you can see here we will be getting a quick tap option here. And after that let me go to the system navigation, and as you can see here we can also get the full screen gestures over here. And you can also want to adjust the length of the navigation bar, you can also do it. So after that, the Moto actions, you will be getting the basic Moto actions over here and the ambient display, and also we can revamp the Google Assistant button. And now coming to the battery, I'm getting a screen on time almost similar to the Android 10 and sometimes better than the Android 10. And now let me go to the styles and wallpapers, and let me show you the Monet theme engine that you can apply here. As you can see, based on the wallpaper you can apply the colors you want. As you can see here, the whole UI changes to the color. So these are some of the features that you will get, and you will also get the extra features like multi audio support, etc. and all, and I am not going deep into that as it increases the video length also. So if you have any kind of issues during flashing and all, you can join this official Telegram Moto One Fusion Plus group, so that we can help you, guide you, flash you the custom ROM successfully on your Moto One Fusion Plus. I will place the link in the description below, you can join from there. So I am using this custom ROM for more than a week as a daily driver, and I can say there are no kind of major bugs I have found, and the UI is smooth and the performance also smooth, and this ROM is pretty stable. So there is only one bug, that is the dual volt debug. Except that, there are no bugs in this custom ROM. So now let me guide you how to flash this custom ROM on Moto One Fusion Plus. So to flash this custom ROM, you need to be on the Android 10 November security patch update. So if you are in Android 10 January patch or Android 11, you need to restore this November patch update and then flash this custom ROM. So I will now quickly restore this. If you want more detailed way, you can watch my previous video on how to restore stock ROM. So download the stock ROM from the link in the description, and download the flashrom.bat file also from the link in the description, and copy that all the files and paste that in the platform tools folder, and I will give the link for the platform tools folder in the description below. And after that, keep that folder in the OS and program files. So as you can see, I have placed all the files in this platform tools folder. After that, open command prompt, and now connect your device to the system and type fastboot devices. If it's not recognized, then you can type the ADB devices. So as you can see, my device is detected. Now let's go further. So type ADB reboot bootloader so that your device boots into the bootloader mode. So wait for some seconds, and this is how the bootloader looks like. So after booting into the bootloader, type the command fastboot reboot fastboot in order to enter into the fastboot mode in order to flash the stock ROM. So watch my other video on how to restore stock ROM on Motorola devices, so that you can get a clear idea on how to restore the stock ROM. So this is how the fastboot D mode looks like. So wait for some time, it will automatically detect the device. So as you can see, it detected that my device booted into fastboot mode. Now click on the file flashbootrom.bat and click on run, and as your device is connected, it will start flashing the stock ROM on Moto One Fusion Plus. Make sure you take the entire backup of your device before doing this. Make sure you unlock the bootloader also. Watch my previous video on how to unlock the bootloader. And make sure you take the backup of the entire data present in your mobile, and I am not responsible for anything that happens to your mobile. Make sure you have more than 50% battery in your mobile, As you can see, it automatically closed at the end. Your device will now boot into the stock ROM. So this is how you restore the November security patch Android 10 stock ROM on Moto One Fusion Plus. So now I will guide you on how to flash the Android 12 custom ROM on Moto One Fusion Plus. Download the Android 12 custom ROM and the Liber Fastboot custom ROM installer from the link in the description below. So these are the files that will be present in both of these zips. So follow the procedure carefully so that you can flash the custom ROM without any issues. So now open the payload dumper folder and after that go to payload input. And now you need to copy this payload.bin to this payload.input folder. So copy and paste that over here. So now after that go back and now click on this payload dumper.exe. Now this will be extracting all the files required for flashing this custom ROM. So this will take some time. So it will take almost 5 minutes to extract all the files necessary for flashing. So I am skipping this part for you. Make sure you took all the backup before doing this process. So watch my previous videos on how to unlock the bootloader and how to restore the stock ROM. So after completion of this extraction, it will automatically close itself. So no need to worry about that. As you can see, it's now completed. So now go to payload output and as you can see, these are the files that we will be using to flash the custom ROM on Moto One Fusion Plus. So now select all and copy all of them and go back and go to the Fastboot installer folder and paste all the files over here. So don't miss any of the step in between and make sure you copy all the files into this folder over here. So if you think the extraction takes more time, close that and again redo the extraction process. So as everything is placed now take your device, power it off, and after powering off, press and hold the power button and volume down buttons so that you can go into the bootloader mode. So wait for a few seconds and as you can see, this is the bootloader mode. Now don't forget to connect your device to the system and make sure you have 50% battery and don't forget to turn on the USB debugging option also. So now as we are clean flashing it, click on clean flash. Now type Y and click on enter now. And that's it. It will automatically flash the custom ROM on your Moto One Fusion Plus. So if a new update is released and if you want to flash that update, you can dirty flash that, and for that you can click the dirty flash file which is below the clean flash file. So do not disconnect the device during this entire process and this tool will flash the custom ROM on your Moto One Fusion Plus. And it takes time for flashing, so I will be speeding up this part for you. Not only JPRS, we also have Arcana and ArrowOS also, so the procedure is same. If you want to flash them, join the Telegram group below. So over there you can download these Arcana and ArrowOS files. So as you can see, now the flashing is completed. Now it will be automatically boot into this custom ROM Android 12. So the booting of this takes time and thanks to the custom ROM developer for making this ROM for the Moto One Fusion Plus. So no need to flash the G-apps are already included. So this is how you flash the Android 12 custom ROM on Moto One Fusion Plus. So now as you can see, it's booted. Now complete the setup and then you are good to go. So that's it about this video guys. This is how you flash the custom ROM on Moto One Fusion Plus and there are other ROMs also and you can flash this by using the same procedure. So flash this ROM to explore all the features. The ROM is pretty stable except that dual wall debug. So as the video length is increasing, I didn't show much about this ROM. So that's it for this video guys. Thank you for watching and subscribe.